Opposition lawmakers in Kosovo's parliament have again protested at deals with Serbia and Montenegro by releasing tear gas in the chamber. They argue the Serbian accord gives too much power to ethnic Serbs in Kosovo and want new elections. They didn't get what they wanted. They did get thrown out by the police.